Okay, this one is called How I Learned to. Okay, this one is called How I Learned to Skate. Oh, neat. You can move all the bushes and stuff around. That is actually pretty neat. Okay, let's do a new game. Kind of like the aspect of the graphics actually for the people. It kind of reminds me of Little Big Planet. It's a little weird aspect of. It's a little weird aspect of. Oh shit. Okay. I get the gist of it. Wonder if it'd be easier on controller, actually. God, they're moving. Oh, that way. Straight into a tree. Straight into a tree. At least I have a checkpoint. Let me try. With controller, see if it's a little easier. Oops. There we go. I think. I did pick, I was gonna bash into a tree, but okay. Oh, bollocks. Well, the navigation itself is a little easier. Checkpoint 3 out of 5. Let's do this. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I just made it. Well, navigation is a lot easier. Oh god, I hope this is a checkpoint. Don't touch it! Don't touch it! Don't touch it! Oh nice, checkpoint 5 out of 5. Sweet! Oh. Did his head come off? I only just noticed it. God damn it. I love this game, but it's so funny too. I just how you go down part. God damn it. I need to get better at these tight angles, though. It's not the easiest to do skate-wise, but it'll have to do. Neat. Checkpoint 2 out of 6. Okay. And that one just totally failed. Now I've got the wind behind me, so it should help me get pushed. Yeah, just like that. Neat. Oh, be careful of the grass. Be careful of the grass. Definitely. Okay. I think for now I'm gonna leave that there. Sorry it's a short video, but I just wanted to at least get some gameplay in. It's pretty cool. I really enjoy it. The characters kind of remind me how the design is of like Little Big Planet, like Sackboy. Other than that, this is actually great. It's a little hard to navigate, maybe make it a tad bit easier. I mean, the directions is perfect, but clicking, or at least clicking on the controller too, with the feet is actually kind of annoying a little bit. But other than that, I actually really enjoyed this.
Please, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would help my channel out so, so much. And I hope everyone has been enjoying these videos. Please, if you have any games, any recommendation games, please link them either in my Discord or my community post. I would be so much grateful for any games that y'all would like me to play. And I hope to see everybody again. Bye.